You're freaking me out.
How about that? Something you don't see every day. Swiss,
that was
Thank
fantastic.
You very much. Thank you, sir.
Very nicely.
Jamy sees.
Jamy Ian Swiss is a magician and sleight of hand expert who knows all about the shell game and three card Monty.
And when it comes to lovely assistant, who can we talk about? It doesn't get any lovely.
You want to see great magic? There's one place to come in New York. Jamy Ian Swiss is a producer and magician. Jamy, great to see you.
Thanks for having us, Matt. But we'll begin with this. Look, did you ever see anybody take a deck of cards, just wave their hands over, have it change into another card? Not lately. Look, you just kind of wave your hands over, it changes just like that. Now, you don't always have to wave your hands over like that. Sometimes you just, people are going to talk, Matt.
Yeah.
Sometimes they just give it a little snap, it changes just like that. Here, now watch again, just a little snap, it changes just like that. Cards. Now,
it's the world's biggest trick with the world's biggest deck. The most difficult part of this was learning to shuffle these suckers. It's the true life adventures of Diamond Jack. Now, Jack was a Vietnam veteran. In the war, he'd been a regular flying ace. In a moment, I'm gonna take that egg, I'm gonna toss it in the air, it's gonna disappear right in front of your very eyes. What are very eyes? We have to say those magic words. We'll do the short version. Tick-a-tick-a-bom-bom. Watch this, you are not gonna believe this. Hold tight, okay? You ready? Watch, in the hand. Snap, not gone. I know what you're thinking. Maybe it's inside, but watch. It's not in there either. Gone, okay? 999, cried the German maitre d'. We have a full house.
When I say the word magician, I'm really saying a lot more than that. I'm saying, I'm gonna lie to you. That's my job. But you're safe, because you know, I warned you.
And so they became two of a kind, a perfect pair. Two hearts, don't you love a happy ending? That beat as one. Thank you very much.
See these cards? Okay.
I can.
Look them over. Just think of any card that you see. Think of one that you see. Let me know as soon as you have one. Okay?
I got it.
You have one already?
Yeah.
Great. All right. Keep a picture of it up in your mind. I'm going to try and reach it and pluck it out without knocking too much over on the way. Fair
okay,
enough?
Okay, yeah.
I get the feeling it's a black card. Is that true?
It is a black card.
I get
card.
The feeling it's a club. Is that correct?
No, it's not.
I get a psychic vibration. It's a spade. Spooky
there
how I
go.
Knew that, yeah. Huh?
We're here at Cuvée in Beverly Hills with Henry Winkler. And Henry, we wanted to show you some great close-up magic, but Teller and I don't know how to do it. So we brought in Jamy Ian Swiss, who is the... The magic consultant on the Penn and Teller Sin City Spectacular. We're just going to let Jamy do some magic for you.
Great. Ready for a card?
But
trick?
Look, as I just wave my hand over that ace, is that your card?
Yes.
The
yes.
Jack of Clubs?
Wow, that's pretty
but
cool.
We have brought along a white tiger.
Yeah! Yeah! Do me a favor, you would. Hold out one hand for me just like this. Tell me the truth, Matt. Were you thinking of the tennis bands? Bummer, dude. If it wasn't a ten, what was it? Name your card.
It's the Queen of Spades.
Wait, you looked over all these cards, you thought of the Queen of Spades?
I did.
Are you ready for some real magic today?
Yeah.
Turn it over.
You're freaking me out.
How about that? Something
Jamy
you don't see
Ian
every
Swiss.
Day.
That was
Thank
fantastic.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.
Very nicely done.
Thanks a lot.
Jamy Ian Swiss. Jamy Ian Swiss.